But inshallah Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala block you in this dunya, in the akhirah. Remember, ya ayyuhal jinn, remember inshallah that you are going to stand before Allah yawm al-qiyamah, and Allah going to ask you why you entered this body. What you are going to say to Allah ta'ala yawm al-qiyamah? يَوْمَ لَا يَنْفَعُ مَالٌ وَلَا بَنُونَ إِلَّا مَنْ أَتَى اللَّهَ بِقَلْبِ سَلِيمٍ. Ha? What you are going to say to Allah Ta'ala, oh, the jinn in the body? What you are going to say to Allah Ta'ala? Muslim.
No.
Muslim or non-Muslim? Who created you? Who created you? Who created you? Who created you and why? Huh? Remember that you are going to stand before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You are going to die, yeah? And remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, yawm al-qiyamah, He will ask you why you entered the body of that lady. What you are going to say to Him, ya Allah, forgive me. The magician is the one who told me, go ruin her life. Go and stop her talking, yes? But it will be late, Allah will send you to Jahannam al-Khalidina fiha. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned in the Quran, and He said, don't fear them and fear me if you are believing. وَلَا تَخَافُهُمْ وَخَافُونِ كُنْتُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give our sister inshallah, and inshallah give inshallah the strength, and give her iman, and give her power inshallah, that she will get rid of you. And don't worry inshallah, you are not strong in the quwwata lillahi jami'a. Allah most high, most powerful.
We will.